think MPs should decide what should be there in textbook and what should not be there?
The academics, and these inputs are valuable, but the academics will decide.
No, but you said it in parliament that certain cartoons are offensive and inappropriate, and you removed two of them. The Ambedkar cartoon is gone.
Correct. So as I said, MPs' sentiments are relevant, but ultimately it's the academic community that decides. MPs' sentiments are not irrelevant, they're certainly relevant. Just as your sentiments on those could also be relevant. Supposing all the correspondence in India were shown as thieves, your sentiments would be relevant.